So, what was your favorite part about your first film?
My favorite part about my first film is probably being able to work with my dog, because he's cute, but I ran into a few issues with it.
What was some of the issues you ran into?
He wouldn't listen all the time for the dog. The fact that I was in my Best Buy clothes from work because I didn't have any time to film. The fact I only had a little bit of time because I was losing daylight was another problem. So, the editing process for my first film, it took a few days, but it was kind of easy because I already knew what I was going to do for the shots. But the music, I really wanted to do an actual song because it went so well with the song, other than the audio for some reason, but I couldn't find any music that was royalty free that would go well with it, so that was a little hard.
Did you already start filming your documentary?
Yes, I've already started filming my documentary. I hopefully got enough footage for that. Right now I'm working on editing, but I had to find music that wasn't copyrighted already.
How do you see your documentary going as of right now?
I can see my documentary doing better than my first film, only because I had a lot of people. It was kind of a scheduled thing. It's cooler than my first one, and I feel like I got better shots. So I ran into a few problems. I had been working the whole morning at my job, and then I went straight to film right after that. So since we were filming for 7 hours, probably, and I ran into also losing daylight, but we did the talking head interviews after everything, and we couldn't think of too many questions, but when I interviewed my uncle, I did not like the location he chose, but I couldn't do anything about it because he wanted to do it inside. He didn't want to do it outside and it was dark, but it's fine, probably.